Hey everyone, back again today with more of my modded Skyrim run. So, today I'm gonna mostly focus on doing some of the going through some of the main quest. Oh right, because I've already done that. I just need to So let's see. So I have to load anyway. I might as well fast travel the Whiterun Stables. It'll put me a little closer. Because I have to load, like I said, since I have to go through a load anyway. The modded stuff definitely loads up a little slower. Because I've been doing a bunch of Skyrim in my time off. Going after achievements and such. And, hey, you stay down. And, it doesn't take nearly as long to load, you know, common areas. Okay, so we need to go to Solitude.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the hold.
That I do.
Where do you want to go?
Let's see, Solitude.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Alright.
First time to Solitude?
Beautiful. This way, we can,
But I'm sure you already knew that.
We can, do this mission, which I just did on my unmodded run. Do some of the some of that, and probably go back do a little bit of the Dark Brotherhood since I have some stuff just to turn in for them. Dang it. I don't know why it wants to do it. It's bad about that. And she's out of her armor again. Well, it won't really matter much, so. Let's head up to Solit in there. I've not been able to.
Record that last time we went to an inn, and you got really drunk and made love to a. Oh, yeah, I did. It's right here.
See, I don't remember that, so I must have been drunk. Okay. And there should be an execution going on when we get in here. But, yeah, it should be fairly eventful. Okay.
Positions.
Let them execute him. Yeah, I'll be, later on day I should have Destiny 2. I'll probably start it up on Saturday. Be nice actually getting to mess with it.
We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Okay, here's our contact.
Really? You're who she picked?
Because I'm good at what I do.
She knows what she's doing. Here's the deal.
She does.
I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what
yeah.
you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you.
Okay.
Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go.
Let's see.
I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
Iron Mace of Sparks. Oh, wait. I give. Not... I shouldn't need that ring, but you never know. Huh. Let's see. My ears. I don't think there's anything else. I think that's it. My weapons, my armor, everything else I've got with me. Okay.
You must either be crazy or supremely confident to go walking around.
See, they're kind of wrong, because it's not no clothes, it's just not much clothes. Alright, so now we'll go meet up with Delphine, who should, we'll take the rest of our equipment and give us the stuff we'll need to hide around in there. And I took off Just Do It, just because that'll get a little old with the infinite shouts. Not that I plan on using it all that often, but still. Thankfully, I don't need to look at the map. I know where I'm going, so I just did this. So Delphine will be over here. Unfortunately, I couldn't hand him Sophia, but...
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good.
I mean, the only downside with stuff like the Bidgin mods, with characters like this, is she doesn't look 50. Or her 50s, I should say.
To look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what you can.
Alright, so I need the party clothes.
Go to a party at the Falmore Embassy.
See how I look. Oh. That lower half's in line with everything else. But, eh. Alright, let's get in the carriage. Let's take us to the party. Oh.
I guess that will have to do.
You right, I need to talk to her.
At least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy?
Thought something was wrong. I'm ready.
It will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need. Good luck.
All right.
Dragonborn. Does whatever a dragon can.
Well, not quite. Yeah, I've not used the Battlecry power. Very few of the powers I actually use. I've actually started, you know, really making use of the werewolf abilities in my main, in my unmod game, but never did use it much any other time.
Welcome to the Tholmor Embassy. Your invitation, please.
I feel like things got tweaked because I feel like I'm really
Thank
small.
You. Go right in. Now then, here's my invitation.
So I don't remember having to look up that much, but I mean, it's not really that big a deal, but it's still kind of strange.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Thalmor ambassador to Skyrim. And you are?
They're very happy.
Ah, yes. I remember your name from the guest list. Please, tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Skyrim?
I know what she was going to say, but it wasn't going to be pleasant.
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine... Do I have your permission to uncork the Arinthia Red?
Of course. I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
It's been some time since I've had...
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself.
Oh, I will for a bit anyway.
Yes, what do you need? Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle of that. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
So let's see.
Elenwyn always throws quite a party.
Found it
never miss
to get
one. Provisions
help.
The degeneracy of the Empire is on display.
Avanichi.
The Empire is fortunate to have the support of the Thalmor during this difficult time, don't you think?
Hey, stop looking at me like that, you pervert.
Oh, yes, quite. So many
well,
important people from all across
you weren't in my unmodded game. That's interesting.
Don't let me keep you.
I hope you're enjoying yourself.
Jarl. Things have definitely changed.
Just between us, I've got more important things to do than attend these
meetings. I think some of this is random.
Ill luck. I'm a busy man, and I don't have time for this sort of frivolity. But at the same time, I don't dare refuse an invitation from Elenwyn.
Wise decision.
Is it that obvious? I should take pains to seem more happy.
So he popped into existence.
I wouldn't want to upset our host. But the truth of it is, I have a mountain of paperwork back in Windhelm, and it's not getting any smaller.
Never does.
I just hope this party doesn't drag on all night. Goodbye, babe.
See, where's my distraction? There he is.
A man who knows how to make money, war can be a most profitable.
There's the one I need.
You must be new to Skyrim, or you'd already know who I am. I have a stake in most anything of importance in Solitude. I feel that it's time to put aside the grievances of the past and let peace and prosperity flourish between the Empire and the Aldmeri Dominion. I try to do my little part. Besides, just between you and me, it's making me pots of money.
That's the important part.
But not every Nord is obsessed with strength, honor, and skill at arms.
Game of Talk it set himself up.
A rare few are born with a gift for making money. My investments are my strength, and my wealth is my weapon. As for honor, well...
Yeah, that's one of those weapons that can be very, very well useful.
Then. There's a likely-looking filly, even if he's an elf.
That got him started.
Serving girl! What's your name, dear?
Ah, Braylis, sir. Do you need a drink? Something to eat?
No, no, that's not what I'm interested in right now.
Of course it's not.
I better look at you. I like what I see, my dear. And believe me, I don't say that to everyone.
I'm sure you actually say that quite often. You're that type of jackass.
Was there anything else I could do for you?
Oh, not at the moment. Maybe later. Don't go far.
Yes, sir.
Did you see that serving girl?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Get him started.
Your elf women are insatiable.
Damn it. Okay, there we go. Had to refresh the laptop, and it was being slow.
She seemed to be playing hard to get when I spoke.
And there's Sophia. Of course she's here.
What she says. Now you've gone and gotten my hopes up again.
With any luck, worthy hero will solve our
problems. Hi, Sophia. How'd you manage to get in the party in Daedric armor? You definitely stand out, with the exception of that guard there.
How can I get for you?
We must keep faith in ourselves and the divines.
I don't know why I wouldn't.
Right? He was talking to me earlier. I could tell what he was after. I hate working at these parties. Some of the guests are nice, but there's always a few like Erikur. Please tell him to leave me alone, politely. I'm sure you'll have better luck getting through to him than I would.
Yes. I'll talk to him. So that way he'll leave you alone. Speak of the devil, where is he? Oh, there he is.
Have you talked to Braylis yet? I'm not a patient man, you know.
Yes, she said you can sneak up. She can sneak you up to her quarters right now.
I knew it. No woman yet born has been able to resist my charms for long. Thank you, my
I'm sure your charms also involve blackmail, too, so...
I'm sorry, sir.
Do 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 do. Gonna go over here.
I don't think so. I think I understand perfectly.
While he makes a scene.
Dear, I will make any necessary excuses to your employer.
No, I'm sorry, but I can't go anywhere with you. I won't. Please, I must get back to my duties.
Don't you dare walk away from me, you slut! Do you know who I am?
Please, sir.
Man's about to get his ass beat.
Now you're going to be sorry you crossed me. Elenwyn, this servant girl has been throwing herself at me in a...
Let's go. Let's go. Before anyone notices us.
Is that so, Erica? You with such delicate sensibilities. It must have been nice.
Okay.
Let me do the talking.
Well, whatever the truth.
Oh. Sophia's on the... Oh, Jesus.
So far, so good.
The amazing teleporting Sophia.
We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Easy enough.
Who comes, Malvern? You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Rules, is it, Savani? I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted. Perhaps I
it's
should
not.
Ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't... Screw this
up. Oh, it's stolen because of the fact that... shout recovery.
Alchemists eat ingredients to learn
Someone
how to make potions.
We're both dead.
That doesn't sound very pleasant to me. I mean,
okay.
Who in the right mind would eat a giant stone or troll fat? As for eating thistles and antlers, that sounds painful.
Lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's wrong.
Did you see those robes brought in this morning?
Fools!
Oh, I don't have flames on, I have firebolt. Thankfully, enough. Oh, Miguel helps Sophia.
If I wasn't laughing at your stupidity.
Alright. Let's see. Take your robes. Just for the fun of it. Actually, I'm probably going to start trying to enchant some stuff, so I need to start disenchanting things. Firebolt's nice, but flames, just for the fact that it's a continuous... Basically, it's a flamethrower, is... What do you mean you saw me? Alright, deal with the wizard. Deal with his, say, thankfully. I have Saber Cat. Okay, I think that's what I had anyway. Thankfully, that'll, this area's not hard to deal with. I don't know what I was thinking. My brain was just all over the place there for a sec. Sadly, it doesn't do as much damage. Oh yeah, that douchebag.
It does it.
What's not my fault you got in the way? Console gem. Interrogation key. Ooh, a few scrolls. I've already got that. I'll take some poisons. Destruction spells. Yeah, I should disenchant the ring anyway, although I think I've got that anyway. Let's see. I don't think I need to look through it. I think it's just... going through and getting it. That's all I need to do. Oh yeah, that's right. I could open it anyway. It's only an expert lock. And you're gone. Come back here. Resist cold. Because it's handy. What's in here? Esbern.
People of Skyrim.
Oh, yeah. There it is. Minds.
I say the most innocent of things, and they all get the wrong idea. I suppose you're a bit like that as well.
Well, it's not as innocent as you think.
You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Never mind.
Silence,
I'm dead already.
Move.
Where? Oh.
Who's?
Seriously, the. Oh wow, you guys are actually getting some hits in. And Malborn, I think, is dead. Aw. I'm taking your gold. Wasn't much I could have done anyway. Let's... Wait a minute. I don't have that yet, do I? Ethereal, Kind's Peace, Mark for Death, World... No, I have it in my main... my unmodded game. I don't have it here. Shout for,
I told you. I don't know anything else about
Flame.
It.
Flame.
What? Who? What? What do you want, then?
Yeah, well, you're gonna get... Today's your lucky day. You get to be free today.
Come on. This way. I've seen the... Whatever you want. But let's go. Now.
Rescue people. Hey, Sophia, get out of the way. But here...
What did you tell him? Why did you do this to me? Oh, thank you. I don't understand what's happening. I can't stay here. What will I do now?
Don't know. Sophia. Seriously.
Yes, I'm listening.
Damn it, Sophia. I can't move through you. There we go.
Let's
okay.
Hang around, then.
One of you's got the key. Trapdoor key. There we go. I need any more copies of the interrogation room key. Don't really need the skull, either. Now, try and keep people from being killed. I need to get ahead. Oh boy. Oh, son of a... You got in my way! It's not my fault. I want you to live. And which one was it? Oh, okay. There was... Aha! Potion of Magicka, coin purse, illusion. Couldn't remember what the book was for. Whoa.
Possibly my other womanly assets.
Well. She hopped in the way, and got hit, and then decided she wanted to be on the attack. That sucks. Alright. So now we've gotten out of there. Let's look at the map. And I need to go back to Riverwood. As soon as I can find it. It's easy enough. I mean, I haven't looked... I never looked into it, so I'm not sure what the benefit of actually adopting children is. I mean, it's a nice bit of detail in there, but I just don't know what the big benefit would be, off, at least off the top of my head anyway. All right.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
At some point, I need to mess with the Dawn Guard.
Don't take this the wrong way.
Oh, I'm sick with something. I don't know what though.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mugger out of somewhere.
I need active effects. Rock joint. We're going to use the cheat teleport, go to the cheat room, and get myself, a blessing. I don't know why I just put that away. Extend our... Go to the Shrine of Diabella. Okay. Nothing in here that I need... As far as I'm aware. So, let's go back. Oh. Ankle popped.
A new face.
Welcome.
A right fair one at that.
Anything. I think I got a clean mug around here.
And I don't remember. Oh. Yeah, I figured that's what it was. Alright. Let's go down and get my gear. Or the rest of my gear.
You made it out alive, at least. Your gear is safe in my room, as promised. Did you learn anything useful?
Kind of.
Really? That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that? Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago.
Strange as it is.
That crazy old man.
Nope.
Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on?
Soon we'll have to find Esbern. Means going to Riften.
He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades.
And might as well join the Thieves Guild while I'm there.
Really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought. Riften, eh? Probably down in the Ratway, then. It's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Talk to Brynjolf. He's well-connected. A good starting point, at least. Oh, and when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means.
Okay. Take all.
I guess we better go to Riften and find this Esbern, then. We could go and ask
Do you need something?
But I don't trust anyone who is a member of the Thieves' Guild. We may be better off asking that Dragonian woman at the Bee and Barb, as she seems to have all the gossip. But it's up to you.
Hmm. I didn't know that was an option.
Do you need something?
Okay. First, disenchant. Ooh, actually. Turn undead. I want to keep that one. Definitely keeping those.
Oh, they're
Once was a hero named Red who came running to White Run from old Warwick's stead. Let's see. The braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you tell of me. Now I think it's not great. You lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing. I need to boost my enchanting before. Okay, are you gonna actually? There we go. So. I'm definitely going to mess around in Riften, but I think I'm going to turn in my Dark Brotherhood quest.
Got business here.
Whoops. I'm going to hit the right button one way or another. Alright, back to the Dark Brotherhood. I still remember one of the quests from Oblivion for the Dark Brotherhood there. The having to hide around sneaking through the house. It's just, I loved it. It's just sad there's nothing that quite on that level here. Now, Dark Brotherhood was definitely one of my favorite quest lines from it, but yeah, there was just, it did some things better than Oblivion, some things worse, but that's kind of to be expected. Alright, let's go find Astrid.
Ah, you're back. So, how went your first real contract? A bit more exciting than what Nazir's been offering, I'd wait. Of course, dear, of course. And from what my little ravens tell me, you handled yourself quite well. Now,
she's out of her armor again.
I need your assistance with a matter of a more personal nature. It's Cicero.
Ever since
his behavior's been, well, erratic would be an understatement.
Yes.
He is truly mad.
I remember
but
this.
But it's worse than that. He's taken to locking himself in the Nightmother's chamber and talking to someone in hushed but frantic tones. Who is he speaking with? What are they planning? I fear treachery.
Well,
maybe so, but healthy paranoia has saved this sanctuary before.
Yeah.
My gut's telling me that demented.
Being a little paranoid when you're in the assassination business is not a bad thing.
Dear sister, I need you to steal into that chamber and eavesdrop on their meeting. It'll be no use clinging to the shadows. They'll see you for sure. No. You need a hiding place. Somewhere they'd never think to look. Like inside the Nightmother's coffin. Be that as it may, we have no other choice. You need to remain unseen. Now go, before they meet, and report back
yeah,
to me with whatever
okay.
you learn.
Definitely need to
represent us well, sister.
Do this one. This is where things take on a whole nother level of interesting. Thankfully. Wait a minute. Oh. I said, help if I got up in there first. Man's just beat Cicero. It's like I never really remember in playing Skyrim before really running into any Daedra. Just naturally.
Are we alone?
Yes. Yes! Alone! Sweet solitude! No one will hear us.
Crazy, crazy Cicero.
Us. Everything is going according to plan. The others, I've spoken to them. And they're coming around, I know it. The wizard Festus Krex. Perhaps even the Argonian and the Unchild. What about you? Have you spoken to anyone? No? No, of course not. I do the talking.
I do remember this really surprised me because I wasn't expecting what's getting ready to happen.
And what do you do? Nothing! Not that I'm angry. No, never. Cicero understands. Cicero always understands. And obeys. You will talk when you're ready, won't you? Won't you?
Well,
sweet night, mother.
She'll talk, just not to you.
Dear Cicero, such a humble servant. But he will never.
It's not about how much gold you have. It's about how much of it you spend on me.
Nice of you to interject, Sophia.
I wouldn't mind a new dress or maybe a necklace.
If you will not speak to anyone.
Oh, but I will speak. I will speak to you. For you are the one. Yes, you. You who shares my iron tomb. Who warms my ancient bones.
Don't remember where this goes from here. I know when it ends up happening at the end, but
poor Cicero has failed you. Poor Cicero is sorry, sweet mother. I've tried so very hard, but I just can't find the listener.
Well, you found the listener.
The time has come.
It's like Sophia just sitting there watching Cicero lose his mind.
You have violated the sanctity of the Night Mother's coffin. Explain yourself. Speak, worm. She spoke to you? More treachery. More trickery and deceit. You lie. The Night Mother speaks only to the listener.
That'd be me.
And there is no listener! She said that. She said those words. To you.
Tiny, tiny Cicero.
Darkness rises when silence dies. But those are the words. The binding words. Written in the keeping tomes. The signal so I would know. Mother's only way of talking to sweet Cicero.
And yes.
It's true. She's back. Our lady is back.
You're a little off your rocker, Cicero.
She has chosen you. All hail the listener.
And hi, Astrid.
By Sithis, this ends now.
I think
now.
I need to go to bed after all this walking. Care to join me? Oh, no, I didn't mean, you know, I meant separate.
Reveal yourself, traitor.
I spoke only to the Night Mother. I spoke to the Night Mother, but she didn't speak to me. Oh, no. She spoke only to her, to the listener.
What? The listener? What are you going on about? What is this lunacy?
It's true! It's true! The Night Mother has spoken! The silence has been broken! The listener has been chosen!
Yep.
When I heard Cicero screaming, I knew you'd been discovered. I feared the worst. Are you all right?
Yeah.
Then what in Sithis' name is going on? Cicero spoke to the Night Mother, but she spoke to you. Is this just more of the fool's rambling?
No.
What? So Cicero wasn't talking to anyone else. Just the Night Mother's body?
Yep.
And the Night Mother, who, according to everything we know, will only speak to the person chosen as listener, just spoke. Right now. To you?
Yep.
By Sithis. And? What did she say? Amand Motier? I have no idea who that is. But Valenrud. That I have heard of. And I know where it is. No. No. Listen, I don't know what's going on here, but you take your orders from me. Are we clear on that?
Well...
The Night Mother may have spoken to you, but I am still the leader of this family. I will not have my authority so easily dismissed. I need time to think about all this. Go see Nazir. Do some work for him. I'll find you when I'm ready to discuss the matter further.
Yes, just the fact that I didn't realize Sophia has a thing against the Thieves Guild. Whoops.
Go get some work from Nazir. I need time to...
What the?
...to think.
Oh, this is where I came out of. Before. I was like, the hell... Where am I? Believe that's Nazir there.
Still here. What's the matter? Well then, your timing couldn't be better.
Let's at least take him.
As it turns out, I've got two new contracts. One rather easy assignment, and another that should prove quite a challenge.
Oh boy.
Your first target is an orc bard named Lurbuk. The other is a
vampire. I think I remember the vampire. Hearn.
Happy hunting. Happy hunting.
Alright. So, let's get out of here and head to the rift.
Please, not now. You'll know when I'm ready to discuss the issue.
Do find the fact that, you know, the random... fact that she'll just randomly take her armor on and off. Yep, now it's back on. Alright. No, I have to have gone to Riften. I can't, do the, I couldn't have gone to the Dark Brotherhood if I hadn't. I was like, wait a minute. But yeah, I didn't know I could talk to the Argonian at the B&B Barb. So I figured I'll end up joining the Thieves Guild, but I don't think it really makes a difference to Sophia in the long run. She'll stay regardless, but... What?
Say, didn't I see you coming out of
the whole floor? My controller shook. It's like, the hell is going on? Well, if I can take a different method, then I'll take it.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Never heard of anybody like that. But if you want to hide out in Riften, the Ratway's where you'd be. There's a sort of tavern down there, the Ragged Flagon, where all the lowlifes in Riften get drunk and knife each other. You might try there if you can get through the Ratway alive.
Easy enough.
Come back and see us again.
Heed my word.
Huh.
Seriously? We have to go into the smelly sewers to find some old guy. The things I have to do for you.
Yes.
Still with all these men around Skyrim, I guess I must be used to the smell by now.
Well, thanks, Sophia. I don't know what to say about that one. I'll just, you know, head down into the sewers and try and find Esbern. Thankfully, as long as I don't go to point X, I should be able to... Yeah, right here. Are you having trouble, Harley? Dog didn't like where its bed was, and it doesn't like... It's not found a good spot where it does like it. Alright. Time to go murder some men in the rat ways. Ooh, I need to take that spell off.
What was that?
I knew it.
Who's
Hey, wait for me!
Victory is yours, I see.
In the name of Queen Corner, off with your head.
Okay. I don't really need what they've got. Ooh.
Of course, they're abandoned in the sewers. What next? Some secret hideout? Oh, wait.
You would be correct. So now, just need to drop down here. Thankfully, I have lockpick. I know I have that, the... I mean, that lets me skip a whole lot of stuff, so, which is kind of nice. We'll take your gold just cuz. I think this is the first time I've ever been down to, down here without being a member of the Thieves Guild. Which is interesting. Granted, I'll probably have to go through and I'm going to deal with some of the stuff back there anyway, but still. Let's see.
Oh, did you need something?
Yes. Yes.
You're a vampire. Interesting.
I suppose I can work with your face. After all,
the face shaper.
You see me about your face. What can I do?
The,
if you're looking for
all natural way of dealing with,
Beckel and me, we have a thing going. Try anything with him and it'd be bad for your health. What can I do?
Okay, then.
Yes. Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
Mm-hmm. What can you need something?
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying. I have no business with you.
Well, that's definitely a change in armor from what you have in the vanilla game.
I'm not buying. Yes, yes, I haven't got all day. Need something?
Well, most of them just won't talk to me. So...
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here. Huh. Lot of old guys around. I don't really know how I can help.
Yeah.
That's a touching story. Now get out of my face!
Well then...
Lot of old guys around. Well, when you put it that way.
Thankfully, I got plenty of gold.
I do know the old guys.
Woo!
He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Hardly ever leaves the place. Has someone bring him food and such. Crazy old coot from what I've heard. For that to stand out down here, he must really be off his nut.
Fair enough.
He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Be careful. You're not the only one looking for him.
Yay.
Mm-hmm.
That's no real surprise anyway, though. Oh, right, I didn't level up. Alright. Let's see. What am I gonna put this in? Start up enchanting. Whoops. Come back here. Whoop. Got pushed out of the way. There. Solid elven light armor. I'm thinking of changing up Sophia's look.
Yes, I'm listening. Okay, but don't push your luck.
I think she's going to use whatever the best stuff is regardless, but
I'm glad that's sorted.
All right. Let's go keep looking for the crazy old man in the rat way. And oh, this away. Run around big frickin' circles. Alright. Found stuff. Don't really need the tankard, but I'm gonna take it anyway. Just cause it was in the way. Lockpicks. Not that I break any lockpicks, so it's not like I'm gonna be aching for more of them, but still. I don't think my lockpicking actually has really goes up because of the infinite. Whoop. Well, maybe. So aha. The Warrens. I don't remember what all's down here, but I have a feeling it's not going to be pleasant. I'm thinking of getting back into Elder Scrolls Online. If I do, I'll probably stream it. I just don't know how often and all that.
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years.
Yep.
You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want.
I mean, the fact that he actually lets me in that easy, I didn't have to say anything.
This one always sticks. There we go. Only a couple more.
Yeah, he's got a lot of locks.
There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. That's better. Now we can talk.
I'm not sure.
So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years.
That?
I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago.
Oh, God. I just lost his
name.
Have
you figured it
out? I can picture him.
What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned just like the prophecy said.
The Not wrong.
From the dawn of time who devours the souls of the dead.
Oh, no crap. Now I'm going to look this up.
Alduin will devour all things and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh, yes. It's all been foretold.
Okay.
The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But no dragonborn has been known for centuries. It
Looking
seems
at
that
one.
The gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of Alduin the World Eater.
Yep, it is Max von Sydow. I knew that sounded like him.
What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. But give me just a moment. I must gather a few things.
Set this down. But yes.
No useless trash. Where to put my annotated annuad?
Daedra.
One moment. I know time is of the essence, but mustn't leave secrets for the Thalmor. There's one more.
Well, I knew it sounded like Max von Sydow.
Let's be off.
And surely that itself is racist. I'm not racist. Though I just don't like Khajiits. Or Argonians. Or elves.
Yeah, but there's...
Come to think of it, I'm not that fond of orcs, red guards, or imperials either. Damn it, I always end up upsetting someone. Don't take it personally.
Well, at least she's honest about it.
Need something?
We All right, keep moving. He'll be following afterward.
Bruce?
Okay, first things first. Let me recharge my mace. Common soul gem. Oh, you crazy, crazy bitch. If there's any other way to phrase that. Okay. That is still going up. That's good. See, as long as I open any doors, as long as I unlock things, that's all that matters. Oh, God. Sophia, I almost took a swing.
Oh, great. The Thalmor. Well, they're filthy, rotting corpses. You'd feel quite at home here in the sewers.
Don't worry. You'll get your chance to fight plenty of them. I mean, a lot of people don't like the elves, but, you know, I don't dislike the elves of Skyrim because they're elves. I dislike them because they're thieving and conniving. Okay, thieving's not the right word. Conniving is. They're trying to take over. They've basically already got the Imperials wrapped around their little finger. So, there's plenty of reason to dislike the elves. Everybody else, it's just, well, That more wizard. I'm surprised I haven't run into any more resistance. Back to the Ragged Flagon. I think be okay.
Take a good look now, around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks.
There's okay, everybody's here. Now we just need to head back out through the rat way. Once I'm above ground, I can, fast travel out of here. Whoop. Got to turn a wee bit early. Dead bandits, or bandit-ish peoples. And back out to Riften. Yes, it's one of the largest and most successful because they've gone through insane things to drive their competitors out of business. Whoop, not wait. Map. And to Riverwood. Oh. Still don't know which side to, you know, choose between the Stormcloaks and the Imperials. They're both right about some things and wrong about others. It's a rough thing. I mean, I can theoretically just stay completely out of it, which I've done before, but you know, things don't progress. Cause, I mean, in the end, I would be more likely to go with the Stormcloak simply because the Empire's basically being run by the Aldmeri Dominion, and they're literally just trying to destroy huge sections of their ways of life that have been part of them forever, like removing Talos. Talos has been part of their religion for a good long while. So, first thing to do is come in and remove him, there's a problem. Oh. Because he hasn't spawned
come
in yet.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Delphine. It's good to see you.
I didn't realize Max von Sydow was Swedish. Accent, it was hard to tell for sure.
Let's see what Esbern has to say.
Bartender. Hi. Yes. Would you have
well,
a bottle of
patience. Give me a
you
moment.
You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on. I have a place we can talk. Or
okay.
No, hold
finally.
Hold the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
Wow.
This way.
This reunion is so touching. Pass the sick bucket. I think I'm going to vomit.
Well, at least she's honest. Wait for them. Waiting on slow NPCs. Wouldn't be a Bethesda game without it.
Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Indeed, yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose, so we must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Here it is. Come, let me show you.
It is nice to see a you know major actor like him involved.
Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Alduin's Wall, one of the lost secrets of the Blade, where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location
yeah.
has been lost for centuries, but I have found it again. Not
it's all
lost,
good.
See, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
Yes, exactly. Well, I think so. It's certainly our best hope. The ancient Blades remembered much Akaviri dragon lore that has now been forgotten. This is what I've been trying to explain. It's in the Skyhaven Temple, an ancient Blade sanctuary hidden deep in the crags of the Reach.
That's where we'll find Alduin's Wall.
That's gonna be a big...
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Big moment.
Yes, but there's no guarantee.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Ezrin. I know the area of the Reach that Ezrin's talking about, near what's now known as Karth's Fire, in the Karth River Canyon. I'll meet you there, or all travel together.
And Sophia's just bored. This is
Your call.
I'll meet you
might
there.
Be safer to travel separately. Attract less attention that way.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I'll get Ezrin there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karth's Fire. Good luck.
Ooh. That's such a valuable book that doesn't give a skill. Most time if you run into something, a book that expensive. I'm going to do this every time. Whoops. I actually found what I was looking for. Right. I remember that now. It's definitely a few things. Question is, what to do next? There's definitely a few things. I've never done, like I said before, I've not done the Dragonborn.
The inn is yours. I'm probably never coming back here.
Well, now, that's something to think about.
Take care of yourself, Orgnarr. Goodbye.
Yeah, sure. You too, Delphine. You be safe.
Yeah, that's definitely a big thing to do. There was a... Oh, God, what's it? I've not done the Dawnguard or the Dragonborn DLCs. So I don't want to just plow through the main quest. Granted, I could, and then just go back and do other stuff. But, you know, want a little variety in things. But, yeah. Not sure. Where is... 'Cause it sits over in the rift. Ah, there's Karthspire. This is the Rift. I don't know why I think... I guess because of Riften. That's why I think of... the Rifts over there. The easiest way would be going to Markarth and heading out from there. But I don't know. Let's head back to Whiterun. It's a, There's a lot of things to both all sides of this, especially because said it's getting to experience parts of this that I've never gotten to before. Whereas this stuff I've all done before technically, but and you're out of your armor again, but. Bet if I go inside, you'll be back in it. So I like hanging around. I like having Breeze home just because it's nice and easy place to kind of start things off. Plus, I started at home and now I get to go from home to work on the next thing. And I'm rambling, so woo. There's the mud crab. Oh, speaking of. Ooh.
My name isn't Slick. It's Zoidberg. John
Zoidberg. The like fact it is affected by distance, so. This enchanting font. Huh.
For a falcon punch from me, annoying little brat.
Just, oh, there's an arcane enchanter. And soul gems. Ah, I was going to say this is an Eleonora home. There's not actual soul gems. Staff enchanter. Hmm. Oh, display cases. Yeah, that's kind of nice. I hadn't really looked super deep in there. Okay. First, I'm going to save. I think that's where we're going to call it for today. I don't know quite while starting on my next, stream for this, but thank you guys all for watching. Those of you caught live here on Twitch, those of you made this far on YouTube. There won't be anything tomorrow because gotta go run errands, but, Saturday, I'll probably start up Destiny. Most likely, it's going to be plowing through Destiny's story mode, or Destiny's campaign, and then that way I can do some of the more interesting things. I got a few friends who have Destiny, too, who I can actually do some stuff with. We'll see how Saturday goes, and figure things out from there. As always, I appreciate any likes, follows, subscribes. Every little bit you guys do helps grow the channel a bit more, especially here on Twitch. My Twitter account at link6413 is probably the best place to catch what I'm playing and when I'm playing it. I always tweet before I go live. There's always links to the YouTube channel when a new video goes up. But thank you guys all once again. Hope you all have a great day and take care. Bye.